Hey everybody, it's Holly Rocks. It's time for your daily dose of TikTok. Let's go ahead and kick things off. Let's see what we got this lovely day for you. Oh my gosh, let's get into this. Oh, look at me in college. I look like a freaking idiot.
Are you hungry? You want to go somewhere?
Okay.
I'm starving. Should we just get dessert?
Yes.
Maybe we should get two desserts. Maybe we can get two different desserts from two different
my
restaurants.
My son sent me this.
I found the cutest nature trail behind the park the other day when I was playing with the kids. Maybe we go walk on that and hold hands. After that, I was thinking we go to Barnes & Noble, check out the new romance novels. Lands there too. Are there any farmers?
I like this couple. They're really awesome.
The moon right now. All right, the babysitter will be here in 5 minutes. Let's go. Hold my hand, you silly goose.
You busy?
You fuck, I'm gonna throw up. Get control of it. Ah, you fuck!
Oh my god. I would be freaking the fuck out if a plane was doing that shit.
This fucking thing might go down.
Oh my god, there's like water everywhere.
Somebody get control of this fucking plane before I come up there.
Oh my god.
I shed my pants.
Oh my god, that's insane. What is this person doing? It's like she's on her own acid trip. Oh shit. There's always one guy at any show that's like this. I mean, it doesn't matter what fucking state you live in. It doesn't matter where you live in the world. Any show, any concert you go to, there's always one. All right. The color purple. Why is this trending? I don't understand. This is a really intense scene in the movie where Whoopi Goldberg looks like she's about to freaking cut her man's throat. And of course, if you've seen The Color Purple, I mean, he's a freaking bastard. But I'm just like, I thought this was funny. There's like several people that have done this scene from Color Purple. She's got a big ass yard. Sealy's about to shave, mister. I remember being a little kid and watching that movie, and that movie just freaking blew my mind. Like, it is a good book. It is just amazing. Wow. Holy shit. That's like a totally different person. What the hell?
What the hell, man?
Oh, there's the robot girl again. Still over at the food buffet. Look at people just looking at her like, what the fuck are you on? Looks like a resort buffet of some sort.
They forget my name. Aim. They call me Help. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane.
If y'all don't know who Libby Higgins is, you've been in a rock. This is like a legend. She has been around since Vine, y'all. Seriously, check out her stuff. Libby Higgins is freaking hilarious. All right, woman, that was an interesting video. Water bottles. The class of 1347, that's hilarious. Do you need a water bottle? Do you know someone that needs a water bottle? Well, I've got plenty of freaking water bottles in my store. Holidays are coming up. There's all sorts of water bottles. Go ahead and click the link in the description or the comments. First 5 comments, I shoot them a 50% off discount code. Boom! Walking away from that, y'all. Walking away. That's how I support my channel, because most of my stuff always gets copyright strike. One day I'll sit down and I'll remove the music, but until then, I'm just going for it, you know? I'm just going for it, guys. I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye.